Morning, Village. Welcome back to another episode of Jedi Learning with your host, Bobby Cantu. Now, as you can see today, it's kind of overcast, and you wouldn't know it, but right now, we are in the sign of Aries, which means it's roughly around April, springtime. As a matter of fact, the spring equinox just happened, and we just had the first full moon after the spring equinox. Which now, what we can see behind us is a shovel inside of some grass. Now, what that signifies is it's time to get planting. Now, Easter is really representative of rebirth and being reborn, and the time when all of the plants and the animals start to get what we call twitterpated, or they start to engage in reproductive activity. And as humans, we need to understand not only the cosmos and when we can produce our food, but also how do we produce our food. And in a situation like right now, there's no better lesson to learn than how to take care of yourself. That is a real education. Now, this is a STEM activity because we're talking about science, talking about astronomy, we're talking about the seasons, the weather, and identifying what time you can do certain activities so that you can get the best reproductive benefits. So, without any further ado, we are going to start to plant our garden for the year. So the first thing you're about to see us do here is just flip over the topsoil. I'm gonna leave the grass intact, especially out here. We have some of the worst crab grass on the planet. So I'm gonna flip the grass on its edge, and I'm just gonna uncover that dirt right below the surface. You can see it's starting to rain a little bit out here, so the soil is gonna be a little bit wet, and that's okay. I just want to get that top layer off. We're going to shake it out and dry it out a little bit later. But watch this. Let's get that top layer eradicated real quick. Definitely gonna save my hand from some blisters and calluses later on. But outside of that, you can see all we're doing is just digging off the top layer and just flipping it over. Very simple. Saves us a lot of time instead of trying to dig out all of this grass at the same time. So just keep watching. There it is. Like I said, no time flat. We were able to knock this out. As you can see, it's still overcast outside. The rain never came. That's a good thing. But we just knocked out that 7.5 by 11 square foot garden, lifting off that top turf and just leaving that undersoil. And look how rich and beautiful it is too. Just wait until we get the rows together and start dropping those seeds in those rows. It's gonna look like Moncala, how you see beans and stuff sprouting up out of there. You're gonna think it was Jack and the Beanstalk. Well, anyway, this has been another episode of Jedi Learning with your host, Bobby Cantu. Stay tuned for Astronomical Garden, episode number 2 in the series. Peace. Thank you.